Good Monday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. We're looking at 83 degrees for the high here in Portland. We'll be in the low to mid 80s as you head inland, 83 for Bridgeton, 83 Kittery. As we head up into the mountains, a little cooler up on the northern range, and that's where we're seeing the clouds come in and the cool northwest breeze coming in. 70 Rangeley, 83 South Paris, North Conway, 81 degrees. As we head to the mid coast, 80 for Camden and Rockland, Booth Bay Harbor, 82 degrees, 80 in Waterville, 82 Augusta. Here's a look at our computer model data that I've been analyzing all morning. A little bit of a shift in the rain, and we hope that it shifts back toward southern Maine as we get into the rains for Tuesday. But for this afternoon, again, just a few partly cloudy skies out there. By Tuesday morning, we'll just look at partly sunny skies. Here's the afternoon. Clouds come in, scattered showers, a possibility. But here comes the bulk of the rain. It's now to the north of us, heading more into Quebec and northern Maine. They need the rain as well, but the more needed rainfall will be in southern Maine and southern New Hampshire, and the bulk of the rain now tracking to the north. We'll still get rain out of this and some thunderstorms throughout the day on Wednesday as well, but we'll be looking for heavier rain. So hopefully over the next couple of hours here, the new data coming in, we can get that rain a little bit more to the south. Temperatures will cool off with the clouds and rain too. Temperatures in the upper 70s for Tuesday. Your exclusive 8-day forecast, sunshine today with a few clouds. Tomorrow we're looking at storms in the evening, scattered storms throughout the day on Wednesday.